Well, it's 27 degrees and completely cloudy out there. And there's a crane outside my window doing its thing. You'll never see it, right? There it is. Anyways, I'm just sitting here watching movies. I just watched, I forget what the hell it was. It wasn't that good, but it's one of those where they have the three stories like the Crypt Keeper used to do and all that. There's been several tries at making movies like that, and they've all come up with the same lameness as this one. So basically, they're little horror vignettes and whatnot, and there's somebody narrating in between them and all that stuff. And well, this one was lamer than usual. Probably just mentally blocking the name because I never want to see it again. Anyways, I'm gonna watch Fat Man next, which is about Kris Kringle and his elves. Retooling to instead of making toys to be making weapons for the US military. So, yippers. Seems to be funny from the descriptions and that I've been reading. So, yeah, might be fun. Might be fun. Anyways, I'm not getting up to much else other than that. Might go check the mail, but that's about it. I got garbage to take out, I guess. I should go drop that in the bin. But other than that, nothing going on today. So y'all have a fabulous day and keep smiling.